Hello everybody and welcome back to Disney Infinity Star Wars Edition and more Rise Against the Empire Star Wars Edition. I've got enough money after a lot of hip hop, dip dop, dickety dope work. So let's go.
I suggest you clear the debt as quickly as possible. We need to get to Alderaan.
Oh, wait, do I need to talk to you? Hello? Can I clear the debt? How do I... Do I have to talk to one of you? Ah, this is who I have to talk to. Yes, I'd like to clear the debt. Sissy, though, how do I get in there? Is it this guy? Sorry, I haven't played for, like, ages. I think it's you. Yeah, talk.
Before the Falcon is yours, you must prove that you are a capable pilot. Have you flown a Skyhopper? Ah, so you have flown the Skyhopper. You stopped talking too much, but I've done it.
Let's go. Ooh, I'm excited. We get the fun. I do hope your new vehicle is everything. Why do people keep not talking to me? Let's go. Oh wait, I have to talk to you first. Will this trigger a cutscene? I think it will.
Well done. The droids and I will wait with the ship. Once you're ready, we'll leave for Alderaan. Don't take too long. Remember, you can come back later.
Yeah, I sort of, yeah. Yeah, let's go to the Falcon. Wait, can we go to other places? Can we go to Luke's thing?
Welcome to your space.
Oh no, I don't want to do that. I want to fly to Falcon. I want to make this as real as possible.
Welcome,
let's go.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here.
Okay. Can I just keep repeating it?
Welcome to your space.
Okay, I'll stop now. Let's go.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection.
Okay.
You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy.
Okay, that's good
Please
tonight.
Please activate your star map to begin.
Okay, star map. Oh, star map,
this
square.
This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy.
Okay.
Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect. As you can see, your current location is highlighted.
Okay.
You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space.
I think I actually did pretty much do everything. So the space above Tatooine, that is Hoth system. Wait, we get to go to Hoth? Oh, that's so cool. And you can see the moons. Endor? Oh, this is... Alderaan? Isn't that blown up? And wait, what's this red dot supposed to be? Is it on everything else? Very mysterious. Let's go to space above Tatooine.
It's
our only choice.
It's quite useful as a method to browse and select the ships in your collection.
Okay.
Please choose an available ship and select launch.
Okay. What have we got? We've got nothing. This is the only ship. Only one ship is unlocked. Okay, let's launch into the Falcon. Oh, do we actually get to pilot it? I think we do. And off we go. Oh, that's so cool. Flying off into the sky. I wonder why. Okay, off we go. Wait, is this a cutscene? Wait, no it isn't, we're flying! Use the spaceport to leave Tatooine. Master advanced flying skills, okay? What'd I do, just fly around? Oh. Holding in two... To bank your ship, what?
I got this.
Oh, like this. Whoa! We're literally sad. Good work. Now try a couple more times. Woo, woo, woo.
Hey, that's great.
Okay. to do a bower, okay.
Yeah.
Whee! Good work, Nudge. Add a couple more times. Whee! Quickly fit for... Oh, we have to go the other way now to do another bower. Okay.
I feel like I'm ready for anything now.
Okay, flip forward to do a loop trick. Whee! Good work, now try a couple more times. Woo! 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 Now, to do a backflip. Good work, now try a couple more times. This is so cool. Is that good? Into the light! Ow, oh, oh, what the heck? Ow, oh, 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 what? This is cool. Woo, woo, woo! Got no one like... Now what? Who do I... There's a TIE fighter! Do I have to shoot it? Oh, I can actually shoot as well! Can I aim? Sadly not. Come and get you. Let me go. Oh, that's... Yeah. There you go! I got one! Now you, die. Okay. We did it! Defeat the TIE fighters! They fight for the TIEs. Okay, we can activate the star map. Wait, can I go back down to Tatooine? No, I don't want to. Okay, let's go to Alderaan. Let's go! Woo!
Thank you for activating the star map. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration.
Okay.
You can highlight a system to learn more information about that particular destination. While navigating through the space of a particular system, you can direct your ship to land by highlighting the planet and selecting land. If the system is available for travel, selecting hyperspace will allow you to plot a course and make the jump to light speed. Travel to the location of your current active mission by highlighting the system marked with a yellow indicator and select hyperspace.
Okay, off we go. Tatooine, can't go there. Space out, Tatooine, we're already here. Hoth, still can't go. Guess it's sort of on the way. Andor, can't go. Alderaan, here we come. Hyperspace, wait, is there anything else? No, that's it. Okay, to Alderaan! Oh, off we go. Oh, it's Chewbacca. Chewie, how's it going? Hey, could I please have a blanket? Thank you. Alright. Thank you for the blanket, magical figure form above. Oh, we're
What's
here.
Going on?
Oh, cutscene.
It's not here.
This is an asteroid. You must
no,
have the wrong
this
course.
Is Alderaan. Welcome to Alderaan.
Completely destroyed.
No.
What is that?
Is that Alderaan's moon or?
That's no moon. It's
that's
a space station.
Death Star. And one of the most best Star Wars locations. The Empire. Oh, wait, are we going in the Death Star? I thought we were just gonna leave and go to like Hoth or something.
This is where we're meant to be.
You said it, Chewie. Hope you're right. Yeah.
See if we was just like, oh crap. Oh!
Escape pods were jettisoned before it landed.
Lord Vader will not be pleased.
Okay. Oh, where?
I will take care of one voyage, but you must get to another. Luke, take the others and locate an access port. R2 will override the security programming so that we can shut down the tractor beam. I'll meet up with you at the Falcon.
It's too dangerous alone.
Okay.
I'll go with you.
Luke. You must protect the droids and deliver them to the Rebel Alliance. My fate lies on a different path.
Okay.
Come on, Luke.
Whatever
hurry.
You say.
We can't allow the Empire to use this weapon again.
May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you. Good chap. And here we are on the Death Star. OMG. We're here. Oh, hey, there's the Falcon. Oh, hey there. Sorry about that. Can I just... No, it's on the other side of the glass on the...
like that. That's how I like, dude. All right, let's go. First, I want to smash up some barrels. Let's do this. Here we are. Start smashing some crates. Wait, what's that? Just listen to that for a second. Somewhere like... Yeah, like that. Oh, wait, no, it's a mouse droid. Oh. Sorry for the sound dilemma, my like microphone just went a bit weird. But yeah, there's a mouse droid. What are you doing? You think you're smart flying up there? Yeah, get seen. I wonder what happens when I do get seen by it. Alright, let's just go. Let's go. Okay, we're safe. It was like humming a little tune, like going. Let's go. Oh, what? There's another one. Okay, well, where do we go? Let's go here! Yeah. Oh my god! Okay, that gun's really close. Okay, let's not go for that. Okay, I think we're done with that hole. Segment of this dude. Wait, I think now I can get it. My god, that was terrifying. Alright, let's go. Let's have a look around. I'm guessing we have to go down there. That's some sort of weird writing on it. Let's go. Can I press this? Do I have to shoot it? Do I have to save it? Oh, I think we just go ahead. Okay, down we go. Alright, let's go. Stunt to the Let's go smash these quite fast. Oh wait, it's two. Shoot one. He's still two dudes. Oh, I shot one. Die. Lightsaber. Yeah. Yes, yeah, stay down. Storm. Stormtrooper do? Oh, wait, is this bad? Oh no, it's fine. Let me just learn this guy's pattern, so he goes round over here and goes round over there, and okay, so will he just have to stay in the middle for this one? So let's just wait, okay? Go. I think I just have to stay right here. I want this time to stand on it. Ugh.
Let's go. Wait, there's one more penny. Give me that penny. All right, let's go. Through here. Oh, do I need to cover the door? Oh, wait, no, is it through here? Oh, what? There's a button. Make your way through the tractor beam, okay? Disable the tractor beam, okay? Let's just see. Oh, we disabled this. Are we disabling the weapon? I think we are.
Artur indicates that one of the power supplies for the tractor beam has been deactivated. Wonderful. Now, please proceed to the next one.
Okay. Oh, this must be, like, the weapon that we're deactivating. I didn't really listen to Obi-Wan. And because he gave me he stole my lightsaber and gave it back to me, like, in 30 seconds. So, yeah. Oh, let's go up there. Oh, yes, I did it. Oh, something opened. Oh, I think I had to, like, do something. There we go. Up we go. Alright, let's go. Whee! Oh, look at that little sneaky level up thing. Hey, can't escape. Yeah, fall down. Oh, off he goes. Alright, let's go. Let's just see. Oh, did we do it? What did we... Oh, what? Stormtroopers! Shoot him! Oh, what, there's more! Damn. Kill them all, Zemo. Okay, I think we're safe. Oh, can I get up there? No, I don't think so. Oh, hey, we got Finn.
Hey!
Okay, cool. Let's have a look. That has bad news written all over it. This entire place has bad news written all over it. I feel that someone's gonna come out of that door and we're gonna have a bit of a fight. And you smash up these crates. Yeah, maybe a boss, maybe Vader's gonna come out of there. But that is gonna be a cliffhanger for the next episode. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, this episode's already gone on for quite a while, so I thought I'll just do a little bit of a cliffhanger and just let's fly in the Falcon and get into the Death Star. Really just made me go, wow, I'm a lucky kid. But yeah, that is all for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you are watching, you may just be like a secret undercover person that's doing something while watching, but not really watching. I know. But anyway, goodbye, my friends. Goodbye. See you later. I'm a peppy gator. Anyway, bye, guys.